think we're done.
Okay.
Look there. Coming out of the lake.
The tank's underground, too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Like an invitation. Hope it's safe.
Expecting a loadout screen, to be honest. It bothers me that I can't actually, you know, change their weapons. Wait, no. No, I didn't even have her unlocked yet. Oh, well, no more customization here. So I can make it golden ore. I was gonna say, that's pretty much the same thing as it is, isn't it? Eh, whatever.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
Well,
I'll let you know.
It's acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like it.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
Look there, do you see that?
Might be data, or bits of it.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes.
Ooh, zettabytes.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this. Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those star things must be bracing it.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
Well,
the only way through is down towards it.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
It's dead. Nothing.
It's industrial. Part of the construction?
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Oh.
I keep thinking of someone.
Remnant!
Careful! Don't fall in that liquid! It burns through your shields! Found that out the hard way.
God.
All this for an atmosphere processor?
Well, that's
what is this place?
Whatever it is, it's important. And we should keep. Yeah, so apparently this place is complicated. All I wanted to do is turn on the air and basically go explore, but apparently we have to go through all this still. Oh, well.
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company! More remnant!
Watch the edges!
Got it!
Some things down here work.
Keep looking up! Don't let them get above us!
Wait, we're under attack?
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
There'd be more things to scan down.
PB!
Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority! The remnant still shoot at me! I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out!
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
Splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
These remnants get better and better.
They get mad when we get close or interface with their tech. Interesting.
And is it programming or some sort of instinct? All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown.
Yes, let's find that and
okay.
Poke.
Let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Poke.
Device is online and makes a shield. At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
Could be.
Crap. The conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power.
Ooh, a remnant Cairo gauntlet.
Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received! I'll give him a shot!
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
The system's responding to those frequencies! Just a patch job, but it should hold!
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now!
Perhaps it's flashing, though.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. If we got that door working too.
Right. Did we get the door? Apparently we did.
Will you look at that?
What the hell is that?
Nowhere to go but down.
A tree?
Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Oh, joy, plant farming.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
That's strange.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
How true we are. I'm probably going to have to end the video soon, too.
If this doesn't test fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Company!
Side room. Still, could be anything in here.
Could we not?
It'll be fine.
There's a lot of inactive ones now.
Hate this. Hate it.
So... Okay, then. Wait, no, first container.
See? Absolutely fine.
We're gonna be trying that.
Ah! Damn it!
It's okay.
Or not.
It's fine.
Stop saying fine. Let's just get out of here.
Okay, so I have to figure out how to go for that. Hey there, that's fine.
It made a new path. I think that's the... Observers, coming up at us!
I missed, of course. There we
go. Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, almost lost my footing.
Okay.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far, even for jump jets.
Come to Andromeda, walk on air.
This place is long. Oh, that's just... makes oxygen work.
Ears tingling, like the moment before lightning.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close.
I'm sure we are.
No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
I'm going first then. Around for me.
Sealed off. I don't think we can burn through that.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be... good. Two.
Well, that's probably not.
Ryder?
Go! Phoebe, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! thing.
Don't risk it. Just go.
Great. We have some sort of death cloud.
Watch out! Vents!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Too far to jump! Got another bridge? Faster! Don't let it catch us!
Oh, crap. That's not... Oh, crap. We're screwed. Yeah. We got screwed. The hell? Didn't realize that was water until I couldn't get out of it. Oh, God. It's a cloud. It's wrecking.
Another gravity well!
We don't know where it goes!
Well...
It goes away from here! We're taking it!
Yeah.
It's still coming!
It's sweeping the whole vault! Kills anything in its way!
Yeah, like us! That's the door to the entrance! Almost there! The barrier's gone!
You want that thing? Grab it quick!
We're almost clear. Where are you? Hello? PB!
What thing? That is that. Oh no, she's in danger.
Go! Go, go, go!
Ah, it's right on our heels!
Get to the gravity well!
Shit, it's sealed! Try to get something under it!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that... field?
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Holy crap.
Maybe.
That's a lot.
But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere, or ravage a whole planet, and that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Indeed. Which means I have to go through... I have to go find creatures to scan... bodies... Quest... Upper side quest... There's a lot to do now. We basically just unlocked how to actually make the planet habitable. And now we have to do everything else on the planet. It's like the hinterlands all over again. Wait, what do you mean I'm getting radiation? I shouldn't be getting radiation. That's the purpose of turning the atmosphere thingy on.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works
if
that
this
fast.
This effect is representative, Pathfinder.
I got the frames.
Moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS could support an outpost.
Well, we've got a chance.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
It changes whole planets. Let's go slow.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Sure, why not?
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this will be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
Well,
you have already
fine,
logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
It's probably gonna be a while before I actually hit better than Nexus, though. So now we have, well, go establish an outpost. There's so much else for me to do now that I can actually explore the planet. 5 points, huh? Could increase throw even more, but combat. And what do I want? Yeah, I know what I want. Increased charge. Get the threat pull. To go along with it. Yeah, sure, why not? Pour and throw, yeah. I like it. Oh, we unlocked a dent. Good. Oh, so apparently we can now get singularity. I wish there was more than 3 skill things, though. Don't really want to get rid of charge. Important to complement each other. Well. And let's see for you. Huzzah. Ah, then where am I over here? Much work away over there. But that's for next time. We did a lot. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. Thank y'all, and have a nice day.